racing?
His name was Dean Bergeron. He got shot at our last heist.
Shot. Oh, no! Wait! In hell, I am getting shot right now, Rob! No.
That is not
going to happen again!
We all made mistakes then. I'm going to ask you one more time. Do you want the job? Yes, it's risky, but it's also rewarding.
Yes, the job.
Good. Everybody, meet back here. Same place at noon tomorrow, okay? That's when we're gonna start playing. And as for you, Weatherbee, I suggest you get some practice. I'd say pickpocketing or something.
What a joke.
Practice? How does he expect me to practice? It's like 1:30 in the morning. No one in the right mind is out at this time.
You better check yourself before you wreck yourself, cause I'm bad for your outcome and then love. Stop asking you some fruit like to watch an apple and orange. Hey! Hey! What do you think you're doing? Get out of here! You're not belong here! Go home! Go get out!
I'm sorry, man!
Don't come back!
Balmini, why is he the most wanted?
Balmini is a gang leader of the East Side Travelers. Alone, he has committed and gotten away with 53 grand.
Why has he gotten away?
I don't know. I almost caught him once. Sparkle is so lucky. First time I ever tried it. Man, to be honest, Balmini is a criminal genius.
I don't care. This is the type of person to be on top of every jurisdiction's priority.
Well, he is now. I assure you that by the end of this week, Balmini and his hooligans will be rounded up.
You bet he will. I'll be making sure of it. I'm in charge now.
Practice, he says. Jail, he says. What more does Ralph want me to do? It's like 4:30. Everyone who's out here is either drunk or passed out. Well, look at those. Wouldn't it be great to take home to Mama? Georgia? I'm sorry, I didn't know it was you. I was just, looking at it.
In the alley? Don't lie to me.
I'm sorry. I just thought it was so beautiful. I wanted to send it home to my mother.
Well, I appreciate that. I painted it myself. But how can, if you wanted it so badly, why didn't you just ask?
I guess I should have. You're a painter?
Yes, I painted all of these.
Why are you out here on the street?
Well, business is so bad at the diner, I needed something else. I live here. I sell my paintings and I tell people their futures.
You're a fortune teller?
Yes, honey. I read the stars.
What do they tell you?
The stars can tell you anything. Future, fortune, happiness, prosperity, love, anything you desire. Come.
stars shooting from the sky. Your constellations become paintings of spoons and bears and fiery lions. Let them become secrets you whisper only to me. Let the moon gather my wishes and disperse them amongst this child. Show me his future. But Weatherbee, I see bad things in your future. Your life is on a terrible track. You must fix it while you still can. There's still time. I can help you. Let me paint a picture just for you. It's a future scene with a future man like you. Let me gloss it over with transparency. Cause it's far too clear to see right through. You and your star see you. You're all alone and you need someone to help you. You can quite easily rise above this. But if you don't, that means that you'll just fall. I mean, isn't that what everyone tries to do? I were you, I'd try to, and paint some art like I do. It's an easy way out of this strange, crazy life. Now I might not have that much that I can share, but I know some things about you being nowhere. I've been in your shoes too once, just listen to me. So try finding some reason to live. I saw your future path while I was staring at constellations. And now you know why I live my life based all around the stars. And I think that you know why I live for astronomy. Listen to me. Don't make the wrong choice. Figure out what you want to do and do it. I have to go soon. The sun will be up.
Wait, why do you have to go?
I have to get back to the diner. This is only a night job. Good luck, Weatherbee. Goodbye.
Wait, you can't do that? You can't just tell someone that their life is on the wrong path and then turn around like nothing ever happened. I mean, I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't even know what I want. I wanna wake up on the verge of destruction. Roll out of my bed into a sea of suction. Fall on my knees and swim with my eyes closed. I wanna walk outside and choke on a dream. I'll take her by the hair, I'll make the whistling wind scream. Splash a little controversy with my eyes closed. It's not too bad. Don't you know it's not gonna be on my own time? This isn't a contribution, no, 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 no. So I take it all away.